Sunday, 9:39-ish. Yeah, petrol. And then, would you guys like a bit of culture today? Shall I show you something? Yeah? I'll take you somewhere for a bit of culture, if I can get in there. Okay, they've shut all the roads where I'm planning on maybe going today, and it's really hard to get anywhere near to it without walking miles, and I ain't gonna do that, culture or no culture. So yeah, if, and it's a big if, I can get there, I shall show you something that is culturally rich. Petrol first. Now, you may notice I've got the tank bag with me, and the reason for that is, yeah, I've got to pick up a little few bits on the way home, but also, I have my puncture repair kit in there. I got a new one. Road closures expect delays, yes, but only for some of us. I know, I'm smug sometimes. Alright, I want to see something. Nelson, I presume? Watch them keys. There you go, bit of culture, see? Okay, that's it. Anyway, that's your little cultural excursion. That'll do ya. That'll get you through the next couple of years, because I know you're all culturally starved, I know this. Hang back, because he doesn't know what the f*** he's doing. Oh my God, really? I mean, really? Oh, I can't help it, they look funny, don't they? No offence to our mate, motor triker. Saving the planet, one Prius at a time. Fuck this for a game of Falcon Soldiers, I've had it. I'm not waiting. Oh, there you go, go. Oh, back in the fucking bus lane. What the fuck was that? Oil? Oil? That had to be oil. Yeah, I'm just making sure. Do I know you? I don't know if I know him or not. There's someone I know. I don't know. Did I not say I was going to bring you guys some culture? Well, there's a bit more for you. Look at that. I'm wondering who that guy was. So if anyone knows him, feel free to leave me a comment. I won't put his registration on in case it's somebody who doesn't like their registration on. Oh, don't you just love that? feeling pretty fucking smug there again. Must be honest. Smugness overload. Do I sound like a condescending prick? It's a f***ing red light. You colourblind or something?